News outlets throughout the world have stated the obvious. Task Force One has been crippled in port. Lone airships remain in the region, but none with the combat experience or firepower as the Federation's main pride. Defensive positions held by the Federation banking on their arrival have quickly folded, and the snowball effect